It's 4 p.m. and I just woke up, so good morning, world. Correction. It is 5 p.m. That's even worse.
No idea why I put this in on days I don't go out, because all it's doing is inflaming my gum more, but I feel weird without it. Also, look at this piss storm. Okay, you can't actually see it, but it's raining heavy, and I hate it. If it was thunder and lightning, I'd be happy. Like I said yesterday, I am very aware of how lame the vlogs have been lately, and I did say I was considering taking a little break just so that I'd not have the same thing every day of just sitting at the computer. So, I think after today, I'm gonna wait until college starts back up to vlog again. That's only like a week, but it's not set in stone. I might do it, I might not do it. If I upload tomorrow, I upload tomorrow. If I don't upload tomorrow, I don't upload tomorrow. It's just that, okay? Okay, I'm saying that as if I'm in an argument. But yeah, that'll be what I'm doing. And yes, yesterday's vlog did not have a thumbnail at all, because my phone, which I'm using right now, stopped working for the whole day today. I've only got it working, like, just before that clip. Mad. It is currently 7 a.m. in the morning. I'm watching out for cats. And, oh, yep, there's one right next to my phone. That could have been mad. And I'm only now going to bed. After I pee. So yeah, you may notice. Been going to bed later lately. That's because I'm not in college at all this week. And quite frankly, that's a good thing for me. Because I'm getting sick and tired of college. Which, I mean, that sounds like the average college student's bitch, but yeah. But anyway, this is probably the last vlog for the week. So I hope you guys are doing great when this goes up. I hope you guys are doing great when I come back. Came from the past, I'm going to the future, I'm here every single day. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in a week.